We're here. They arrived at their team hotel late this afternoon. The Big Ten baseball tournament begins tomorrow. Nebraska will take on Minnesota in the final first round game at 9 o'clock tomorrow night. And since the Huskers missed the tournament last May, this is the Big Red's first appearance at the conference tournament in Omaha since 2016. And you know there'll be thousands in red and white at TD Ameritrade Park to watch the Huskers, but could you or would you call it a home field advantage for Nebraska?
I think it's just a great environment for everybody, but you know, we love having it here. We love our fans, and I think that you know, the other teams enjoy that excitement too. So I don't see it as an advantage, disadvantage. I just see it as a great experience for everybody.
Nebraska fans are the best in the country. Everybody knows that. We know we're going to pack the stadium. We know we got all of Husker Nation behind us. So yeah, that's what we're most excited for.
TD Ameritrade Park set to host the Big Ten Conference Tournament through the year 2022. All right, here's your bracket. Double elimination. First round games start at 9 a.m. Maryland and Illinois, followed by Ohio State, Michigan. Then Iowa will try to knock off top-seeded Indiana. Nebraska, Minnesota at 9 bells tomorrow night. The championship game set for Sunday afternoon.